Bag.
You knew this warrior.
Do me a favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Mimir? You're quite agitated, even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece.
This is from one of them other lands, huh?
Prepare to be very impressed. Deadly. don't love it, just bring it back.
So, how worried should we be, Mimir, about the Hrasfelgar situation?
Oh, it'll be trouble for all of us if the position is filled by someone unfit.
Not now.
Fragments out there, the Einherjar will continue to be a nuisance for the realms.
Only if we do nothing. The realms will never heal if they remain.
How many more?
Only one way to find out. I see another realm tear from Garm. Shall we close it? Lassa,
this is not over.
That's frost in my neck, stop!
I see another realm tear from Garm. Shall we close it?
I see another realm tear from Garm. Shall we close it?
This is not over.
That's frost in my neck, stump.
Reef.
Brother, get up, brother.
I see another realm tear from Garm. Shall we close it?
Let's go.
Mar, Chiller, you all right?
This is not over.
I see another realm tear from Garm. Shall we close it?
Huh?
Do you regret it?
Most likely. What are we talking about in particular?
Giving up your body?
Do I regret exchanging my life for my freedom? That's a question I ask myself every day, my lady.
What about today?
Today? Glad to be out in the world. How else could I spend such quality time with you?
Okay. How worried should we be, Mimir, about the Hrasfelgar situation?
Oh, it'll be trouble for all of us if the position is filled by someone unfit.
Enough. We will continue later.
Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a late nymph called Nimue. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
Thank you.
Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense at a critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. It might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It is more clear.
If you say so.
So, how worried should we be, Mimir, about the Hrafnsfelgar situation?
Oh, it'll be trouble for all of us if the position is filled by someone unfit. Or worse, if they aren't completely trustworthy.
But if she were to leave without a replacement?
Complete chaos, yes.
Well, I'm sorry.
Know what? We'll finish this later.
I gotta tell you something.
You need it? I got it.
Wrong.
No, nothing. It's just, don't know if you've heard, but we're gonna say goodbye to Brock in Svartalfheim.
A funeral?
Yeah. We're meeting at Rab's Tavern in Nidavellir.
We will be there.
See which armpit of moose behind that seat leads to, huh?
I thought the climate would be pleasant after Midgard's winter. I was wrong.
Aye, but it's a dry heat.
Hey there. Have you got an ear? I got a mouth.
An ash petal. You have an interest in botanicals now?
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Window shopper.
I have seen a sword like this before. It holds combat challenges.
You choose the trial. Choose the trial. Get ready!
About to explode!
The Alpha!
Challengers catch your eye.
Let's go!
Leader, left flank!
Challenge should we undertake?
Let's go! Switching arrows!
Right flank!
Behind you!
Incoming fire!
Let's go!
Which challenge should we undertake?
Let's just get hairy.
Changing arrows.
Fire from above!
Behind you!
Incoming, back here! reactor's about to explode!
The Alpha!
No.
Could always warm up first.
Let's go!
Vader, left flank!
Challengers catch your eye.
Here we get.
Changing arrows!
any of these challengers catch your eye.
Switching!
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Fire from above.
We could always warm up first.
Changing arrows! Incoming right side!
Incoming fire!
Right side!
Any of these challengers catch your eye?
Can't
m'lady.
What can I do for you? Nah, you'll be back.
Fancy a warm-up before making your choice.
Could always warm up first.
Challenge will be today.
could always warm up first.
I'll watch your back.
Rot!
It will pass.
Behind you, Kratos!
Choose the trial.
I'll watch your back.
Always warm up first.
Challenge will it be today?
Hope you're ready, brother.
Behind!
courtyard, on the left! Watch your face!
Choose the trial.
Thank you.
Perhaps we
could.
Careful, brother. You're covered in bifrost.
Your father is avenged.
Perhaps we should re-
Good. I'll see you head for what you've done. You call yourself a god?
Perhaps we should reassess our resources first.
Help a lady out, please.
Don't you forget about the rest of those leaves. Don't you do it.
Have you had a chance to look for the missing stags, my friend? Hello, Master Kratos. What you've accomplished for these realms is truly something I never thought possible. Rest assured, good Master Brock would be proud beyond measure, even if only to express it in his love language of profane non sequiturs. Ah, but he is terribly missed.
Yes, he is.
Now, there is one rather interesting development to apprise you of. The detonation of Asgard shook the world tree to its very roots, dislodging a great number of realm seeds. I thought you might wish to have them. My little way of saying thank you for preventing my death by immolation.
You are welcome.
Thank you.
If I had a stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin is gone. There's no remaining threat.
No, no. It's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotnar.
It's truly an honor to be among a very select few. Is Jotunheim.
As beautiful as the stories. And then some.
Company's here, Fen.
Engaboda.
Kratos, Mimir, Freya. It's good to see you.
I wish to thank you. For creating a path out of Asgard for us.
A true pleasure to meet the lassie who saved our skins.
Indeed. Your giant stuff magic is truly a marvel.
We were so glad we got there in time. Freya, your brother's sacrifice won't be forgotten.
It won't.
I will say, you've made quite the impression on our Atreus' heart.
Mimir.
Oh, like you weren't thinking it, brother.
Ahem. You're a cherished ally, Engraboda. I hope we cross paths again.
I imagine we will. There's lots to do, and I'm just getting started. Kratos, the last time you were here was because of Faye, right?
You saw this in prophecy.
Your son told me. It's a beautiful place to rest.
It is what she wished. Engaboda, you are the last giant left in Jotunheim.
No, actually. My grandmother, Gryla. She's, not really one for visitors, but she's still here. She's helping me forage at the moment.
After all you've done, lass, she must be so proud to have a granddaughter such as yourself.
She might be. Someday. I don't know quite yet, but I think it's a start.
flower.
Flower.
Incredible.
You painted these shrines?
Some of them. Some I finished for my mother.
Your work is beautiful.
Your skill with a brush is unmatched, Angerboda.
My son. He draws.
He told me.
Although he'd do well to learn from your use of color.
We come from a long line of artisans, so he has it in him. He just needs some discipline to bring it out.
I like you.
To Vanaheim, then.
Sounded like Lady Sif managed to convince the old boar to shelter the Æsir refugees.
It was his idea.
Oh?
To foster peace among the Vanir and Æsir.
That's brilliant. Shifty bastard must be trying to prove he can out-diplomat me.
At least he's not convincing her to marry someone, like some other diplomats would.
A deservedly low blow, Your Majesty.
Anytime.
Take it off, man. You've got this.
Don't let him complete his spell! Mm-hmm.
Could tell us more.
The Path of Lies.
Written by Birka. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for. What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin dammed it up. Without the water, the Vanir were forced to abandon the river. And once again, Odin won a battle without so much as drawing his blade.
Between the droughts and the dragons, it's a wonder there's any light left here at all.
Ha!
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert. Here.
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Thor. He never was one for the arts.
Big footprint.
Smartest man alive.
Well, you try making conversation with you sometime. Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell. You're serious.
Then we must get closer.
Bloody thing can't be harmed. Something must be casting a spell on it. Watch your right. Another mystery crystal. Dead end. Where to now?
Yeah!
Odin's eyesore.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
Back to the riverbed.
Locked gate. Could be something useful in there.
Could also be nothing.
You know, I'm missing my body. If I can see the bright side, surely you can too.
This lift should take us to the dam.
If we can release the water from the dam, it'd gain us access to more of the crater.
And it'd save the wildlife.
I was about to mention that.
Of course. Sisters and brothers. Priestesses and priests. When the Æsir attacked, they were sworded to save them.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
The native wildlife stands no chance while it's alive. We must follow it.
and no concern. Be wary.
Nothing good can come of this noise.
Behind you!
Crank wheel.
Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow.
Wait! I have a story to tell.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat, of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
But, oh, this specifics elude me. I had my Stein Lee, and I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But...
I'm afraid that terrible thing...
I know there was...
This spirit may have the answers you seek.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Like something's gummed up the works, brother.
Jump!
Ugh! Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
The water flows again. Let's see what changed. The water's dropped. There's a new path across.
Tell me, any progress on finding my body and the other half of my stuff?
That's for the Dreki feed. Best get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
Right.
Oh, bloody luck. Another one.
Nasty hit! You all right?
Ready yourselves.
Right.
Bloody luck. luck. Another one.
Shield! On your guard, Kratos!
Ready yourselves.
Right.
Another one. Another one.
Scalpa.
Take it off, man. You've got this.
Ready yourselves.
Right.
Lucky luck. Another one.
Nasty hit.
Thank you.
A bloody luck. Another one. Another one!
Shield! Yeah.
Ready yourselves.
Right.
A bloody luck. Another one.
Shield up!
Felt that one, brother.
Oh!
Ready yourselves.
Right.
Bloody luck.
Take it off, man. Got this.
Ready yourselves.
Right.
A bloody luck. Another one.
Nasty hit! You
all
right, brother?
The Alpha!
Ready yourselves.
Right.
A bloody luck. Another one.
Yeah.